Okay, Marca, here I am. My name is Peter. I am here to interview somebody that's quite fascinating. So, you are the man responsible for busting people's nuts, yes?
Yeah.
I mean, that sounds like an interesting job. Oh, I mean, seriously, he busts nuts all day long. So, tell us about this whole thing of busting nuts or cracking nuts.
Well,
go ahead.
In the morning, I break up some walnut. And
so,
oatmeal.
What would you say are the biggest nuts? Who has the biggest nuts? Go ahead, my friend. Who has the what nut is the biggest?
Well, one I do that a lot of people want me to do is acorn.
Acorns? So acorns are quite a strong nut to crack.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Keep going, my friend. How about your spare time? When you're not busting nuts, what are you doing then?
Well, bust nuts.
That's all you do, my friend. That's
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
So you're telling
but
me.
At night, I snuggle.
You snuggle with nuts at night?
No. I snuggle with this person.
Oh. So really what he's saying, you really wish that you had more hands so you can crack more nuts? Oh, I kid. Oh, okay, America. There you have it. Very interesting. The nut buster, the man responsible. Whoa.